I'm Jens Muylaert. I'm a survey engineer at Jan De Nul. So if you know Palm Island, the new locks of Panama Canal and the Suez Canal, then you know Jan De Nul. Jan De Nul is a contractor operating all over the world. Our expertise lies in dredging and maritime construction, civil construction, offshore energy.
Then we also have a department for our project development and environmental activities. In the DNA of Jan De Nul, we try to learn and grow in new things and to use the knowledge for future projects. In a joint venture with our partners Basics and Franky Construct, we are constructing a new subway station to Tielemans and two tunnel elements that are connecting the existing north-south line. For our client, MIVB STIP, the public transportation company of Brussels, we want to upgrade the connection of the north-south line to increase the capacity of the network. As a surveyor of Jan De Nul, we provide engineering survey service and we are also responsible for the monitoring.
With the support of the local Leica Geosystems team, we were able to start the projects with a success because we were able to set up the whole system. Most of our total stations are not accessible. They are on big pillars, they are fixed on the facades. So you can easily take over in GeoMoS monitor. You really can look through the camera itself. So it's like you are up there sitting on the facade and checking if something's wrong. The narrow ATR field of view is very useful because there are a lot of prisms very close to each other. So he can detect the correct prism. In addition of the total stations of the monitoring system, we also use other equipment of Leica, like the Leica MS60. We also use the RTC360, we have DNA03. We use also the GNSS antenna, the GS18T. Having one supplier for all the equipment is very useful because you can easily export data from the instrument to another instrument or to the software. We do a lot of scanning, we do a lot of topographic measurements, and we all can combine it into one software program like 3DR. We use 3DR a lot. The monitoring data enabled us to protect heritage buildings and the residential buildings.
On the Stalingrad Avenue, there is a South Palace. It's a very important building. It was constructed in the 1800s. We need to construct a tunnel under the South Palace, but site conditions led us to change our initial design. Now we will dismantle the interior and preserve the facades. Monitoring plays a key role in preserving the building's historic and architectural value and stability. We currently monitor the facades and will continue as work progresses in the future.
Ik heb minstens één ding onthouden uit mijn studententijd. Dat is meten is weten. Bedankt en tot ziens.